जय हिंद डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट वर्ड मीनिंग एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ यूनिट 5। डोंट बी अफ्रेड ऑफ द डार्क। लेट्स स्टार्ट वर्ड मीनिंग। First word is afraid, A-F-R-A-I-D, afraid means feeling fear. Second word is dark, D-A-R-K, dark means with little or no light. Third word is rest, R-E-S-T, rest means to relax. Fourth word is harsh, H-A-R-S-H, harsh means rough or cruel. Fifth word is forever, F-O-R-E-V-E-R, forever means always. Sixth word is troubles, T-R-O-U-B-L-E-S, troubles means difficulty. Seventh word is siege, C-E-A, yes, E, siege means to come to an end. Now, let's move on question answer. Question 1. What is the poem about? Answer. The poem is about how to not get afraid of the darkness. Question 2. What happens when the day is over? Answer. Night comes when the day is over. Question 3. What does the earth do when the day is over? Answer. The earth takes rest when the day is over. Question 4. What does the poet want us to do at night? Answer. The poet wants us to think about our friends at night. Thank you. Have a good day.